I'll show you how to reset password and FRP in Nokia C1 C10, sorry, Nokia C10 CA1342. This is one click job by Unlocktools. You have to disassemble the device and get access to the test points of the device. So when you open your Unlocktool, you go to Nokia, then you type C10, choose C10, then you choose the spread factory reset, then you disassemble the device and connect the test points. Connect the test point before you plug in the USB. It's detected automatically. If it fails, you try again. So password and FRP done. You allow the phone to boot up, then you set it up. Thank you for choosing Panasonic. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and also like and share my videos with you.